am a descendant of the God of Fire. To know me is to know fear.
I understand Master Cao Cao's pain, but his tyranny cannot be allowed to stand. Come what may, we must protect Master Diaochan and the people of Zhu province.
I refuse to back down, no matter what insults are hurled my way. Those who oppose me will be cut down where they stand.
Can you stand the heat?
Of our steel!
And intercept the enemy. We have to stop them here.
Side with Diaochan and oppose me? That sounds just like Liu Bei and his misguided sense of honor. However, they will never overcome me on sheer will alone. All units, prepare to march and crush Liu Bei's army beneath our heel.
Doing an excellent excellent job.
Job.
Can you stand the heat?
Doing an excellent job.
How could I be beaten in battle?
Yet another enemy officer engulfed in the flames of my people.
Fine work. You're not too shabby.
Three kingdoms.
I'll be back, and you won't survive our next encounter.
Yet another enemy officer engulfed in the flames of my people.
Is not an option. We will fight to the last man if we have to.
Can you stand the heat? Can you stand the heat? Another enemy officer engulfed in the flames of my people.
A report from Moi Chung Yu. He requests that you return to Zhurong at once.
It seems I have no choice but to retreat. Mark my words, Liu Bei. We will meet again.
The enemy is retreating. We have somehow managed to keep Zhu Province safe.